14 days, the first 14 days is acceptable by us. Another 14 days, you didn't communicate to us that you are going to do another 14 days after 14 days. They have tested negative, and then they have given them the paper. Why are they giving them another 14 days? That is one. Two, are the police, the document, this passport, belongs to the federal government of Nigeria. In line with international practice, no any country have the right to seek the international passport of another country. Wait, they are not in my eyes. I just withdraw it from there. They see
it.
I said they see it. And then you know, the deputy general, all the passports of Nigeria, they seized. Asking, he was released yesterday. Why are they seizing Nigerian passports? It does not belong to the China. If you seize Nigerian passports, it's like you are seizing Nigeria as a whole. It's not acceptable. That's another thing. The third one I'm going to tell you, you didn't communicate to us that you are going to go to all the Nigerian houses and then you are going to ask them to come out and go and quarantine them. Did you communicate to us? No. Nobody communicated to us. If you want to do your policy of 14 days, shut down everybody. Don't discriminate. Everybody, you sit at home. Everybody, including